Now, last time at Shrekfest, we won ourselves a prize. His name was Shrekard, and he was a special guy. We drove him around during lunch at school. He zoomed around corners. He was super cool. Now, you may notice I am using past tense, and that's because Shrekard, if he consents, has been brutally injured by none other than the staff of our school, who retrieved him from my locker. We went on many adventures, Shrek and us, but sometimes we created such a fush, like the time we yelled at a kid, drive him around, and we got banned from driving him throughout the town. There was also this time when, in our haste, Shrekcart was challenged to a race. When chasing the student over what surrounds, he dropped his phone and it shattered on the ground. Oopsie, Shrekcart, you guess you better run, because you've been having a bit too much fun. So rest in peace, Shrekcart, the only true god. We hope this memorial marks you forever in our squad.
We made this song for you, Shrekcart.
Shrek is cool. Shrek is lit. Shrek loves onions. Shrek is sick. Shrek is lost. Shrek is crying. Shrek sees the end is coming. Shrek is lost. Shrek is life. Shrek is green. Shrek has a wife. Shrek knows it will be alright. Let Shrek in your heart. Shrek is soul. Shrek is mind. Shrek will tuck you in.
Our song brought him back to life!
Cool!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She